So hey everybody, this is Gooby Gooby Goobop dropped back. Gooby. I guess I ran out of memory on the camera, so this is what happened. We got into our first fight, and oh yeah, I forgot. I'm back, Skyrim Warrior. I guess if I hadn't been like, I don't remember much of the video. Oh, I don't remember much of the video, but I might have been like crapping around. I might have been like messing around a little bit, so I probably wasn't able to get to the first fight part. Wish I would have noticed. Okay, I wasn't supposed to do that. Got a first potions. Carrots. Salt. Salt pile is good for like cooking. So you use salt pile to cook some food to give it like better. Like a better health benefit. I wasn't gonna let Baldy die. Are you okay, Baldy? Oh, sure, entertaining. Talking. I'm gonna be, you know, unlocking this, being productive. I could sell this too. The novice hood and robes. This should give me some. You're tortured. Okay. This time, for once, I'm going to be checking the battery and memory of the camera. Alright, everybody? Gonna do something different for once. Wanna go? Okay, for a second there, I forgot how to sprint. I haven't played Skyrim in a while. I hope Baldy's okay. I'm gonna name him Bald Eagle. I hope Bald Eagle's okay. Oh darn it, wait. I'm not going to be using arrows, because I'm going to make another series of Skyrim of, like, a, wouldn't it be called, like, a ranger? An archer. I'm just gonna say an archer. An archer se- I'm gonna make an archer series. Is everybody dead? Whoa, dude. I'm not going yet. Is everybody dead? No, Baldy! I wonder what he has. That might come in handy. Where's the hooded person? Coming or what? Oh, sorry guys. I need to turn up. Can you guys hear it now? I hope. Crap, that hurt him? Oh god. I'm so sorry.
I'm sorry.
Tickle! Alright. Sorry, buddy. Just handle them, okay? Good luck! Did you get him? Did you get him? No! God, ew. Skeever. Frickin' rat. Bleck. Could they have chosen anything more sick or whatever? Ooh, dagger. Potion of health. Ah ha ha. Crap, bunny, I'm trapped. Give me some time, I'm an old man.
There's a bear just there. He's here.
Yeah.
I'd rather not tangle with her right now. You might be able to see fine. Just take it nice.
No! Okay, what were you saying? Whatever. The king of the world. Oh. Way out. I'm free. I'm free. So I got good news and bad news about my Khajiit. The good news is, I beat the campaign on my Khajiit file. The bad news is. True. Dracula's dead. I left for a little bit. You know, when I came back. I wondered where he was, and then Dragu attacked me and I was forced to kill him.
Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see him. Closest town from Paris River. My uncle's a blacksmith there. I'm sure he'd help you out. It's probably best that we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have
made right behind you. Literally. I'm right behind you. Could you stop moving? I'm trying to stay behind you. Stop wiggling, Wiggle Runner. Follow the bricky cracked road. Follow the bricky cracked road. Alright, they like friendly fire too.
Three of the 13 ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape.
Whatever.
See if you're something. Warrior. Good. I knew you shouldn't have been on that cult the minute I laid eyes on
you. Dude, I'm trying to stay right behind you, but. Whoa! Whoa, where did... You weren't there before. Where did he... Stop wiggling! Quit, you're wiggling.
I hope that dragon is still flying around there somewhere.
If you're just gonna...
Listen, as far as I'm concerned, you've already got your home.
Okay, shut up.
What until we get back?
I'm tired of him. I'm tired of him constantly talking. I like these free roam games. You can do like whatever you want in them. Make some leather armor. Leather armor's amazing. And I love it so much. I love that leather armor so much. Okay. Look at it. I guess hunting's out of the question. Good old Riverwood. Good old Riverwood. Yo, blacksmith. I can't wait until I befriend him so that I can take all of his iron and steel.
Sorry. Uncle Cuddy, keep your voice down. I'm fine.
the talking... Okay, the talking was a little messed up there. I don't know what happened. They were saying their lines at the same time. I would slice her if she wouldn't kick my butt.
It was a dragon.
Secret. We have company.
What kind of bed is this?
Hi, Bart. We've been so worried about you. Come, you two must be hungry. Sit down and I'll get you something to eat.
This bed is wooden. Thanks for giving me some credit. Give me money.
Of course. Any friend of Hadbar's is a friend of mine.
Well, seriously, you're gonna give me some? Oh.
Like I said,
you're mean.
I'm glad to help in any way I can. But I need your help. We need your help.
Ooh. Recording. Yeah. Do not disturb.
What are you staring at?
I thought that dog was a cow. Oh sure, you'll only let me have iron boots and a steel dagger. This guy's the most generous guy in the world. He can let me have a steel dagger and iron boots and gloves. Whatever, I'm just gonna wear them. Yeah. some leather strips.
Whatever you need. Buy you some irrigates. Take a look.
I think this episode's starting off good. I'm going to get the steel sword. Come on, got it. Whatever. Oh, sure, he's gonna let me have one. Yeah, you better sound. Shut up. Okay, so yeah, the armor. Iron gauntlets, 11. You're mean. I'm gonna head off to the jarl. We're up to see the jarl, the wonderful jarl of Skyrim. Wait. Fishies! We're just gonna follow this road off to the jarl. I'm gonna get it! I'm gonna get you! You can't run away from me. Get back here, you coward! I'll get you yet. Get you! Come back here. Get back here. Come on! You've gotta be kidding me. For God's sake, kill the... Yes! Yes! You're all dead. Whew. Well, that was good. Whee! Where will the river of destiny take us? I'm not moving. Okay, now I am. I'm just going to be letting the river of destiny take me anywhere. Oh, river of destiny. Oh, I see the the River of Destiny has taken me to Whiterun. Thank you, River of Destiny. Alright, now, where is the entrance? Now, the only challenge is finding the entrance. Which I always have trouble with, FYI. Come on, where is it? Okay, so, oh, okay. Just have to head this way. I'm gonna sprint there. Sorry, this is gonna be a longer episode. Just until I talk to the Jarl. That was one of my episodes. The stars almost look like another planet. Like the lights on another planet. It might be. Freaking
Be careful!
When I beat this campaign, your head will be mounted on in my house. Remember that. Sorry.
I spent a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade.
Oh, she is trying to catch up to me. I should have been, like, running around that fire pit. I so should have been doing that. I have, news from Helgen about the dragon attack. Oh, wait, no, not that. Alvor has sent me. Riverwood is in danger. I'm just going to risk it and say the Imperials were about to execute Ulfric Stormcloak, then the dragon attacked.
I should have guessed Ulfric would be mixed up in this. What do you say now, Francis? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. The dragon is lurking.
Childish, like, spit insult that was like, was at the frickin' he has long arms. Is it normal to have those long of arms? I mean, honestly, just look like freaking huge. I mean, look at that. I guess it is. I guess it's normal after all. They just look so big.
Must be referring to my research into the
what does this have to do with dragons?
Ah, only a brute mercenary, but a thinker. Perhaps even a scholar? You see, when the stories of dragons began to circulate, many dismissed them as mere fantasies, rumors, impossibilities. One sure mark of a fool is to dismiss anything that falls outside his experience as being...
The guy thinks I'm a thinker. You have no idea about me then. Like I think in Skyrim. That's hilarious.
I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleakfall's barrow. A dragon stone, said to contain a map of dragon burials.
Uh-huh. Okay, I think from now on I'm going to read what I am going to choose on the text. Anything you can tell me about Bleak Falls Barrow?
An old tomb built by the ancient Norse, perhaps dating back to the Dragon War itself. Ah, maybe you just want to know how to get there. It's near Riverwood, a miserable little village a few miles south of here.
Hey! That miserable little village is my favorite town.
Well, you must preserve some professional secrets.
How do you know the stone tablet is in Bleak Falls Barrel?
Reliable.
He has a reliable source, and he said it nervously. Hmm. I have a source. Or a reliable source. That's for calling Riverwood. Miserable.
Of course, y'all about you have found me an able assistant. I'm sure it will prove most useful.
I'm going to end in style. Okay. So goodbye, everybody. In Skyrim.